Alright guys, so we have 3 fours divided by 7 is 10. So now we're going to do keep, change, flip. Okay, so does anybody have 14 of them? So, a
club
in 14. So now we're going to do this. We're going to equal this to 3/4 times 10 over 7, right? So now we're going to do 3 times 10 is 30. What? 7 times 4 is 28, right? So we have 28. So what can this be divided by? What can this be divided by?
They're both even numbers, so what can it be?
4.
Okay.
Oh, no, wait. They're both even numbers. What always fits an even number?
2.
Fine.
So we divide each by 2. Okay? So now 20 divided by 2 is? 28 divided by 2 and 30 divided by 2.
So 30 divided by 2
is 30. Correct. Correct. So someone has said you saw 28 divided by 2. 14? Be sure. 14 times 2. No, actually, you're correct. Yes, 14. Wait a minute. No. Sorry. You got this. Actually, there's 14 over 15.
It's 28. Yeah, it is 14.
We got 14 over 15. 14 and 15. It is B.
Thank you guys for your preparation. I'm going to erase 14.
Okay, I'm going to call somebody up to do number. Does everybody have 15 right now?
Yeah.
Hold on. Don't erase this. Where's my pencil? Where's my
Alex,
so, don't forget to keep washing the juice in the problem. You're making it to work harder for yourself. Okay, so I'm going to do 16, then I'm going to call somebody else. Because 16 is very easy. So, 16, okay? 16 is 7 over 11, okay? Now we're going to try by the reciprocal, our 7 and 11. So we our options is negative 7 and 11, 4 over 11, 4 over 7, or 1 and 7, 4 7.
Get ready.
You choose B?
D.
D? Okay, guys, I'm going to work.
Guys, which one shows us the reciprocal?
Number 7 is... No, they don't.
They have 7.
I think it's negative.
They have 4 over 11. No, 4
over
11.
I think it's B.
Right here.
Yeah. Or I think it's getting put out by accident.
No, it's not her. Packets are right. So skip 16. Let's go to 17.
Okay, 17 guys. I'm going to 16. Okay guys. 17. I'm going to go over 17. I'm going to choose somebody to do
18.
Okay. Find the question of 1,200 in. Okay, so guys. We're going to do 31. No, you can do 18. You can do this. I like division. I like division.
No, it has to be hot. Victor?
Skinny? No. So we can do 31 times 5 is 150.
Where'd you get that?
It's 155. That is too high. So let's try.
That's too low.
Let's try.
Good.
That's 154. Let's try a little lower. All right, guys. So now let's do 31 times 3. This is 3. 99, 93 is closest. So now we're going to do 93. So we're not going to subtract that. She have 10 and she have 12. Terry, that is 0. 10 minus 3 is 7. Okay, guys? And 12 minus 9 is 3. So we have 37.
I swear.
Now, we will bring down the 9, okay, for 379. So now, we have 93 over here. So we have to figure out that other decimal to give us 1,209. So 379 will be equal to...
And again, that's close to 30. If you were counting by 30, how many would we get?
No, it's not close to 30.
Oh.
So every day...
No, no, watch. Cover up this one and cover up this nine. So get you closer to your guess. So cover up your one and cover up your nine. How many threes are in 37? Excuse me. About how many threes are in 37?
Oh, I got it.
Which would be 10?
It's 38.
It's not going to be 10.